Tonight I've come to look at the A-level courses, maths and physics mainly.
So I'm looking for business and law.
And I'm looking for maths and science as well, physics.
I'm looking to go onto an access course or alternatively to go higher a course on Liverpool, University of Liverpool.
Well, I want to do art and design and maybe creative writing and English literature.
Business studies, French, English literature.
I want to do physics and maths.
History, health and social.
I'm interested in anything to do with computing, science and everything else for that matter.
I've seen that there's an event management course in here. I'm definitely going straight to do event management because that's what I got worried about in university and stuff like that. So.
I was looking for psychology and sociology.
Physics. I chose this college because it's near to where I live and it's easy to access.
So, I think it's a really good thing that college has many different A-levels to offer. We get like a wide range of subjects to choose from. And our options are never limited.
Everyone's just amazing. I've just come from Australia and it's amazing, better than any college I've ever been to there, so that's great.
Hiya, we're Leanne and Dave from Radio City's Breakfast Show. It's been amazing today, isn't it?
We've had a great night. We've been to see everything that's on offer, and I'm sure if you pop along as well, just have a little nosy, you will be as amazed as we've both been.
Yeah, it's been ace. Like, I didn't even realise how much went on here. It's been phenomenal, and I got to geek off in a TV studio and a radio studio, and Leanne got to dance a bit.
Yeah, and plus we filled our faces, so come along, get involved, don't miss out.